Get to some breaking news this noontime. Traffic moving once again after a crash on Interstate 295 in Freeport this morning. It shut down both northbound lanes. Traffic, as you can see in these images, backed up for several miles today. We will keep you updated as we learn more about that crash.